So I want Americans to understand that as hard as this week is going to be, there is a light at the end of the tunnel.
Home.